We are in the place. Demand it named Madhu. Madhu demand.
Yeah.
Live here.
Yeah.
And this is the place of that demand. So this is named after his name, Madhuban. This is her summary. Thereafter, Shatrughna did it. And Baladev conquered this place. And he passed in Leela with his own gopis. So therefore who love Krishna must go away from this place and the gopis of Baladev must stay here. Yeah. Thank you.
गुरुवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। हम लोग आज गुरु वैष्णवों के अनुगत्य में जहाँ उपस्थित हुए हैं यही स्थान प्रसिद्ध बारह वनों में मधुवन नामक स्थान है। इसको मधुवन कहा जाता है। इस मधुवन के अंतर्गत
फाइव ऑन ईस्टर्न साइड एंड सेवन इन वेस्टर्न साइड मधुवन, तालवन, कुमुदवन, बहुलावन, काम्मवन, खदीरवन, वृंदावन एंड अनदर साइड भांडीरवन, भद्रवन, बिल्लवन एंड महावन एंड लोहवन। इन मधुवन कृष्णा यूज्ड टू ग्रेजिंग हिज काउज एंड कैप्स हियर। As before in Satya Yuga, the son of Uttarpad named Dhruva did austerity here and within 6 months he takes darshan of Hari. We shall go there, his place of austerity, and we shall take darshan there later from here. In Treta Yuga, Ramchandra gives so many service to Lakshman Bharat. So one day Satyavan asked Ramchandra, brother, you asked so many service for brother Lakshman and Bharat. But you have not ordered me any service. Ramchandra replied, yes, when time will come, I shall see. I shall consider about your service. So there is a demon named Madhu. He was on trident in the prediction of Shiva. None can kill him when you will be with trident. So all the rishis, they complain against Madhu Daitya to Ramchandra. Then Ramchandra asked one day to Satyavana, Satyavana, now we have to go from Ajanta to Mathura. There is one a demon named Madhu. We have to kill him. We have to kill him. Then Satyavana became restless. Oh brother, how I can do so? I have to go far away from you. But when you ordered me, I am ready to carry out your order. But you have that very deity named Varahadev. You have to offer me this deity. By your mercy and mercy of Varahadev, I may kill Madhu Daitya. All this is instruct him. When Madhu Daitya without trident, then you can kill him. So Satyavana came and killed Madhu Daitya in this area. After Dapar Yuga, Ram Krishna Chandra do so many first times here. And here one deity of Baladev Prabhu. Actually Baladev Prabhu is Tadekatma Rupa of Krishna. Tadekatma form of Krishna. Krishna is blackish color and Baladev Prabhu is white color. But here Baladev Prabhu is black color. We shall go there just now. Why so? Our Param Gurudev Nityalila Prasadam Vishnupad Srila Bhakti Prakhan Keshava Gosai Maharaj. In his Vinod Vihari Ashtak, he composed some slokas. First sloka was there, Radha Chinta Nivesana Jasvakanti Vilopita Sri Krishna Charanang Vande Radha Alingita Vigraham. The Krishna, thinking about Radhika again and again, he got the complexion of Srimati Radhika. Similarly, Krishna Chinta Nivesana Jasvakanti Vilopita Baladeva Prangu Vande Madhubana Vasthita. मधुवन में ये बलदेव प्रभु है। ये कृष्ण के चिंता करते करते क्या हुआ, कृष्ण के वर्ण को प्राप्त किया। दैट मीन्स श्री Baladev Prabhu, thinking about Krishna again and again, he became Dakis also here. At first he went, Satruna Gopalji, and this is Krishna Kunda, now we shall go to Baladev Prabhu's darshan. After that we shall go to Bastardi place of Dhruvas. And you have seen us before in Mathura, Baladev. This Baladev offered by Ramchandra to Satruna, and by his mercy, and by his causeless mercy of Ramchandra, Satruna killed demon Madhu and established Mathura. As before it was Madhura, from Madhura it is came Mathura. So after that, is so many pastimes here, we shall hear all pastimes from Sri Gurudev Hare Krishna.
Everything. In Satya Yoga, Madhu Dev was here and was killed by Satruna. In Satya Yoga, Guru Maharaj did austerities here. And in 6 months, he took the darshan of Narayan. In very beginning of Treta Yuga, Ambarish Maharaj and Guru Basa, you know all this. After that, in Treta Yuga, in the end, Madhu Das was killed by Satrughna here, by the grace of Ram. After that, in Dwapar Yuga, Krishna used to come here with so many cowherd boys, drinking here madhu from the trees, from beehives, playing so many plays here. Once, ek baar ki baat hai, ki Yashoda Maiya ne कृष्ण को कहा, तुमने मक्खन क्यों चोरी करके दूसरों के घरों में खाया? तो यशोदा मैया टोल्ड कृष्ण, व्हाई यू स्टोल बटर फ्रॉम द हाउसेस ऑफ गोपी?
गुरु महाराज,
कृष्ण आंसर, मैया, आई हैव नॉट टेकन दैट मक्खन. Never I stole. Surdas is telling, Surdas ji ne varnan kiya hai, Maiyari, main nahi makhan khayo. Ghor bhayo, thar jao. Ghor bhayo, gauvan ke paache, madhuban mohi pathayo. Aur saam jab ho gaye to kya hua? Charo pahar, बंसी बन भटक्यो, सांझ भयो घर आयो. मैया भयो लगाओ, मैं नहीं मान. Yashoda is telling, you have stolen makhan. But Krishna is telling, Maiya, when I have stolen makhan? I am very little boy, baby. And he always sent me in the forest very morning. And I used to go to Madhuban, and from there, Madhuban, Bansi Bhat, here and there, all day going here and there. And in the evening, when it is darkness is coming, then I return to home and I take something and I sleep. When I have taken, it seems that you are telling me that you are not my own mother. You are my stepmother, that is why you are telling so. If you are my own mother, you have done so like so. So I will have to go anywhere else. Then at once Yashoda heard this and her heart was melted. And at once he told, नहीं तुमने मक्का नहीं खाया, यू हैव नॉट टेकन मक्का. एंड कृष्ण वाज ऑल्सो एट वंस टर्न्ड एंड ही टेलिंग मैया मैं नहीं मक्खन खा, बोली मैया आई हैव टेकन मक्खन. एंड यशोदा मैया इज टेलिंग नो 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 यू हैव नॉट टेकन मक्खन, यू आर लाइट लिटिल गर्ल. And he took Krishna in her lap and began to caress. Then Yashoda was weeping also, I am Krishna, I will be. Krishna is telling that I have taken makhan, and she is taking that. No, you cannot take me. You are so little baby, how you can take me? So this is the places of all these things. Also, here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Here Nityananda Prabhu came. Here Bhakti Vinod Thakur came. Here Jiva Goswami came. Srinivas Acharya Shyamananda Prabhu and Narottam Thakur came in all these places. Even Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati came and he established one map here. He not established, but he is one of the disciples. माधव महाराज जी का शिष्य इसने, उनका नाम था पर्वत महाराज. ही एस्टैब्लिश्ड वन बट हियर बट नाउ नॉट गोइंग रनिंग वेल. तो यहाँ पर सभी लोग आए, हम लोगों के गुरु महाराज जी यहाँ पर आए और गुरु महाराज कैम विद पूज्यपाद त्रिविक्रम महाराज माई सेल्फ एंड पंप महाराज एंड ऑल अबाउट 500 डिवोटीज. We intend in everywhere in paddle on four parikrama, living one day here for 1 month to be there here. At that year it was severe cold. I think that it may be cold also this year. So you should be careful and take your lavishes, your cloth, warm cloth with you. In ye sthan mein hum log aaye. यहाँ पर गुरु जी भी आए थे और सब लोग आए थे. हम लोग इस धूली को प्रणाम करके और बलदेव जी का यहाँ पर दर्शन करेंगे और कृष्ण कुंड में अभी आज चाल करके आचमन कीजिए और इसके बाद में हम लोग गुरु की लीला स्थली में जाएंगे, तपस्या स्थली में. ये सुट द वाटर ऑफ कृष्ण कुंड एंड हैव ए दर्शन ऑफ बलदेव प्रभु. ही वॉज गोल्डन कॉलर but he became black color because Krishna was in Dwarka and he came here and he was feeling separation mode for Krishna and thinking Krishna black face, he became black, so he is black. Now go pramanande bolo baladev prabhu ki Krishna ki lila sthali ki jai pujapad trivikram maharaj ki.
Now the facilities of cars.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Qualified to teach in your father's lab. So he began to weep. At last, her mother told, "Why you are weeping for this little kingdom? Your brother, Sri Hari, is here. You should go and call him and he will come. And he will at once give the whole kingdom of the whole world. What to say this little kingdom? But where is my brother Sri Hari? Oh, he is in forest. Where is that forest? Mathura was at that time whole forest there. At once Narada came and told, "Oh boy, why you want to do austerities and you want to come to this forest? Wild beasts, tigers and bears and lions will eat you at once, swallow you. So quickly you should run to your father. Never I cannot return. I will have to do a study for my Sri Hari. And I want to meet him." Then Narada saw that he is not going to return back. So he gave some mantra to him. Of Narayana mantra. Because at that time, general person did not know who is Krishna. So he began to told that mantra, and he told that you should take bath in Mathura, Jamuna. So in Mathura, in Dhruva Ghat, he took bath in Jamuna and he came to this place. This place was so high at that time and full of so much
wild animals
and full of whole very dense forest here. Anyone has not dared to come this place. Anyhow, he came and he took bath that kund and he came to this place on a high place under very big banyan tree. And he took Achamanam and he sat there. In first month, he took the only the leaves, dry leaves. Second month, he left it all. And in the gap of 7 days, he began to live. After that, he lived on the water. And after that, also he gave up water also. And he used to take water only on 15 days. After that, he left water and he used to live on air only after 15 days. And after that, he left also taking breaths also. And now he was totally became in samadhi. Not knowing who am I, where I am, he was totally absorbed in that mantra. And at once, after 6 months, Narayan 400 came in his heart and inspired him. He was seeing Narayan in his heart. At once, Narayan disappeared from his heart and came in front. But he was now perplexed. And he opened his eye. Where Narayan has gone? He saw that, Narayan is sitting, standing here. Then he began to pray. He wanted to pray something. He took his conch and he touched his lips. At once he began to utter so many stavas and stuti. And in the meantime, what he wanted, Krishna knew, Narayan knew. And he told him that you will be the king of whole world for 36,000 years. And at once he disappeared. When he disappeared, he began to weep. Dhruva, why I have taken this benediction? I am checked here in this world for 36,000 years. Oh, I came to such a piece of
glass,
broken glass. But luckily, I saw Narayan, Kalpa Vriksha, or
Chintamani.
Chintamani, what we want, it will give at once. But I am deprived of all these things. I could not understand. Now, he began to weep so bitterly. But at once, he knew that Krishna will not give darshan, Narayan will not give darshan in this body. Because I have wanted this, I have desired this, the kingdom of world. So I will have to test it for 36,000 years. I am deprived. He began to be. Then he took the kingdom of the whole world. He went, his father came. Narada Rishi also came. They went to the kingdom and he sat on the kingdom. And after 36,000 years, he was ready to go to Vaikuntha, Dhruva Lok. But he was waiting for someone. Chariots, golden chariots were
waiting for him.
He told us, I cannot go alone, I will go with my mother. This was the reason. He could not go to Vaikuntha. The Vishnudu told that, your mother is going on. Here.
Another airplane.
And then he saw that his mother is also flying.
Then he went to Dhruvalok, not Vaikuntha Lok, because he has something else now, even desire. So we should not desire. From very beginning, we should chant, remember Shamadam Kirtanam, but only to serve Krishna. We don't want to follow the way of Dhruva. We want to follow the path of Brajavasi only, not anyone. Not one whole Brajavasi, only gopis. Not all kinds of gopis. To whom? Rup Manjari Val. Gaur Prima.
Hari Hari.
You should touch the dust of this place, Madhuban, where Krishna used to go to cowherds here.
Hey Madhuban, Gram Ram Madhuban. महाराज बोलो ब्रज चार आशी कोश में चार धाम निज धाम वृंदावनो
हरे राम 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 हरे हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे